Hello students, in this class of ours we are going to study the positions of the object, where the position of object in front of mirror, concave mirror should be, so that different image positions are studied, and also their size and nature we will study about. So first position is, the object is kept, this is object, this is kept between pole and focus. This is principal focus, this is pole, object is kept between pole and focus. One light ray we will pass through center of curvature because its path will be retraced. You don't have to make different path for returning. The light ray goes through C, it comes back through C. Another one we are taking obliquely here, and it is reflected back obliquely in such a way that the angle of incidence and angle of reflection are equal. Now what can you see is, when you look from here, you see that these light rays, though they have not gone beyond the mirror because they are reflected back from the mirror, but they will appear to meet behind the mirror. So these light rays will form an image behind the mirror, which is virtual and direct, because this image is formed when the light rays have not actually met. They have not met, they are appearing to meet. So the image formed is behind this, and it is virtual, erect and enlarged. We have talked at length so as to what the virtual image is, what is erect image, and enlarged means the size will be bigger than that of the object. For second position, you can see the object is kept at principal focus. One light ray passes through center of curvature and retraces its path, and another light ray is made to pass parallel to principal axis, will pass through principal focus. And after getting reflected from the surface of mirror, they become parallel. The parallel light rays always meet at, they always meet at infinity, it is said so. So object when is kept at focus, infinity, at infinity image will be formed, that will be highly enlarged in size, and it will be realigned inverted. The third position, you can see center of curvature, again passes through center of curvature and goes back and comes. Goes and comes back through center of curvature. Another one is parallel, and it is reflected back through the principal focus, and these light rays will meet a point that is beyond C. So the image will be formed beyond C. Image will be formed beyond C. It will be enlarged, real and inverted when the object is kept between C and F. And for this position, you see the object when it is kept at center of curvature. When the object is kept at center of curvature, there is no possibility for us to send a ray through center of curvature. So one ray is passing, going parallel, comes through principal focus, another one passes through the principal focus and becomes parallel to principal axis after reflection. So they are meeting at C. So image, the object is kept at C, image is formed at C, and it is exactly of the same size as that of the object, and the nature is real and inverted. Now next we will keep the object beyond C. One light ray is parallel to principal axis, passes through principal focus, another one passes through center of curvature and comes back, retraces its path, and they intersect at a point which is lying between C and F. So object is kept here, image is made here, and this image is formed between C and F. This is undoubtedly diminished, real and inverted. After beyond C, when the object is kept beyond C, the object will, the image will start getting diminished. And last one, you can see the object is kept at infinity, so that these incoming light rays from the object are shown to be parallel to each other. This time they are not parallel to principal focus, they are parallel to each other because object is considered to be kept at infinity. Then at two points on the surface of mirror we have taken where from the incoming or incident rays are reflected, and after reflection they meet at a point which is lying exactly below the principal focus. So we can say image will be formed at principal focus when the object is kept at infinity. The size is highly diminished and it is undoubtedly real and inverted. It was all about how the images at different positions are formed, what is their size, what is their nature when the object is kept at different places in front of the concave mirror.